3, 4. Is that good? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Deputy Mayor, welcoming you to the Great Hall. Before we start the ceremony, I have a few short announcements. If you are in possession of a mobile phone, please switch it off or make it silent now and ensure that it remains off or on silent for the duration of the ceremony. In the unlikely event that we need to evacuate the Great Hall, would you please note that there is an exit at the front of the hall on the left-hand side and on both sides at the rear of the hall. The assembly point is the Whitegates car park, which is a large car park adjacent to the Great Hall. The marshals located around the Great Hall will be on hand to direct and assist you. Should you need any assistance throughout the ceremony, please attract attention of the graduation marshal, who should be able to help you. When ascending stage, please walk to the top of the steps to the silver line and doff your cap. At the end of the ceremony, please make your way to the shuttle bus, which will take you to the White House campus where the first ceremony celebrations will take place. Finally, please do remember to clap and celebrate each other's achievements throughout the ceremonies. Thank you. Graduates and guests, will you please stand for the procession?
Be seated. Welcome to this congregation for the awarding of degrees. I'm Professor Robert van den Oort, the Vice Chancellor of the University of Reading and the presiding officer for today's proceedings. It is really good to be back in our magnificent Great Hall. During much of the pandemic, this was Reading's PCR testing centre. And being able to hold your awarding degrees here today, even though there is some delay to it, is a symbol that we are getting back to normality, or at least a degree of normality. Now, shortly we will commence the official recognition and celebration of your degrees. Graduates, you will be called individually by name to step up to the mais here in front of me, and we will doff caps, and you will then descend and receive the graduation brochure from my colleagues on my right. Those being awarded a doctorate will be invited to join us on the stage, and it is a clear signal that those who received their doctorate had come to the end of their academic training and are really one of us. Now, guests, graduates, this ceremony is steeped in tradition and history, but above all, it is a celebration of the achievements of our graduates. Please feel free to show your appreciation and enthusiasm for each and every one of them. And it's now my duty and pleasure to declare this congregation for the awarding of degrees opened.
By the authority of the Council and of the Senate of the University of Reading, this congregation has been summoned for the recognition of degrees. Vice Chancellor, graduates will now be presented in acknowledgement of their degrees. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Doctor of Philosophy has been awarded.
I recognise each of you has been admitted to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy of this university.
Oleiwola Oladipo Oladiran. Catherine Elizabeth Salter. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Master of Science has been awarded.
I recognise each of you has been admitted to the degree of Master of Science of this university.
Real Estate, Gameli Liao Akplaga. Louise Elizabeth Claxton. Vanessa Nakwale Glover Corti. Georgina Ibbotson. Joseph Kershaw. Sophie Hannah Laverick. Charles Oliver Blades Walker. Real Estate Finance, Harsh Paresh Thakkar. Real Estate Investment and Finance, Christopher Dowdall. Claire Jessica Grimes. Denver King. Sladayana Creasy. Eleanor Moron Ruiz. Shreya Panchal. Nicholas Charles Phillips. Amy Elizabeth Claire White. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I recognise each of you has been admitted to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Investment and Finance in Property, Spencer James Alderton. Spencer. Aurora Ruabena Barrett. Arjun Singh Delay. Theo Harris. Bradley Heppel. James Thomas Walter King. Sviatoslav Melinkovs. Ho Wen Owen Mok. Leila Hashim Yusuf Bayoumi Mohammed. Chan Roberts. Max Russell. Real estate. Ruth Adams. Adedamola Adegbola Adechukumbi Ajaji. Lukman Suleiman Alago. George Sebastian Andrews. Hugo Andrews. Celia Aspden. Madeline Dorothy Alice Atkins. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I recognise each of you has been admitted to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Real estate. John T. Atkinson. John T. Simran Baines. Edouard Bawar. Jonathan Louis Beckett Hussein. Patrick Beach. Lucy Isabel Benside. Sushmita Bhattacharya. Haroon Abdel Noor Bouaza. Isabella Boyden. Luke Bright. Samuel Michael Brindle. James Frederick Arthur Brown. Catherine Maria Bundle. Lewis Butler. Max Chalk. Nicola Ling Chan. Chloe Ying Yi Chin. Matthew Clark. Adam Conway. Sebastian Conway Jarrett. Charlotte Mary Jane Dongjibo. Dominic Davies. Edward Charles Frederick de Bermler. Volkan Denley. James Denton. Anisha Kaur Dillon. Robin Anthony Didier. Dominic Drew. Jack Dutton. William Edwards. Jabran Elahi. Samantha Elizabeth Elson. Will Fish. James Frederick Fox. King Yan Fung. Sarah Florence Tulia Gambold. Jack Gawthrop. Theodore Jenfey. Emma Gerling Budd. Elizabeth Anna Goodman. Toby Guild. Joseph Jack Hadlington. Angus Hardy. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I recognise each of you has been admitted to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Real Estate. Nia Nguyen Harvard. Yen Heng. John Edward Alexander House. William Charles Oliver House. Will Frederick Howard. Beatrix Kayu Hu. Sam Hutchings. Thomas Jackson. Connor Keegan. Lucy Victoria Keeling. Luke Kendrick. Zane Khan. Saima Kanum. Amelia Laking. Yao Yan Lam. Yan Chai Lau. Pei Chi Lee. Lei Yi Liu. Nikki Victoria Elizabeth Lindvall. Jack Lockwood. Ju Huan Lo. Oliver Thomas Luckman. Simbarashe Sylvester Maconi. Hadia Muna Banu Mahmoud Ali. Sheilan Joan Marcus. George Marsden. Laura Olivia Massey. Amy Mobley. William Morley. Rory Morrison Lowe. Neve Murray. Tanya Tara Laxmi Nagalingam. Charles Nelms. Ki Sien Ung. Olivia Nicolau. Oliver Knott. Grace Osborne. Laura Pavlou. George Pierce. Andreas Pichiri. Vice Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I recognise each of you has been admitted to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Real Estate. Harry Charles Haig Radcliffe. Ontiru Dia Thanmaya Reddy. Ellie Mae Rich. Oliver Roberts. Anna Roper. Frederick Felix Blaise Rosevine. George Rowley. Adam Siddiqui. William Simpson. Jacob William Newby Smith. Matthew Stephen Richard Spencer. Nicholas Paul Summersgill. Toby James Swindells. Edward Tabor. Mm-hmm. Benjamin Tatton. Cheryl Shi Jun Teo. Oliver John Tinsley Bedford. Ina Tong. George Tregoning. Pa Yan Michelle Tsang. Alexander Tugwell. Jemima Upton. Chu Ting Wan. Imogen Alice Wilkins. George Williams. Thomas Williams. Tiana Alicia Williams. Joshua Wilson. Chi Yuan Wong. Hugo Woodley. Tessa Wright. Hannah Mary Young. Mohammed Fezuddin Bin Yusani. Vice Chancellor, it has been agreed that the remaining graduates were admitted in absence.
I recognise each of these graduates was awarded the relevant qualification of this university. Well, graduation ceremonies are always marvellous events, but I do recognise that many of you would have hoped to graduate earlier, but that circumstances were against you. Nevertheless, the fact that you're here today, graduating under some of the most difficult circumstances possible, shows your determination, your resilience, and your adaptability. Now, I know some may have suffered personal tragedies of losing friends and loved ones, but you know, your achievements during a time of the pandemic, when we all had to adapt to ways of working that we hadn't imagined before, is a credit to your families, to your friends, to your university, and to yourself. And I think that deserves an extra round of applause. As you will have found out by now, the world is not a perfect place, but that is where education comes in. It is not only giving you the knowledge and understanding to go forward, but also the skills and the aptitudes to allow you to adapt to circumstances yet not foreseen. Of course, the time has been tough for many of us, but the pandemic and whatever has come afterwards also shows new opportunities. Now, for example, working online has now become commonplace, and geography or distance is no longer the obstacle it once was. Now, whatever you're doing and whatever you're going to do, you of course join the large community of Reading alumni, and we're here to support you whatever you do, to help you, to mentor you, to be role models for you. And I hope that you join this community and that we can be by your side for the foreseeable future. The world is literally your stage. Now, graduates, I want you to take away four things from your time at the University of Reading. First of all, that is a love of learning. If you keep learning through your life, you learn something new every day, you stay young, you get better and better, and yes, you prepare yourself for those circumstances and events that we just don't know yet what they are. Remain that love of learning, keep it close to you, and never stop learning wherever you are in your life. The second thing I want you to take away is a desire of inquiry and discovery. I'm often being asked, surely we have discovered all the main things and all the big inventions have been made. But just think back 2 years ago. Who would have thought that by working together and collaborations between universities, we could find a vaccine in a year's time? Normally it takes 10. And there will be great inventions and discoveries to be made. And I would suggest be part of that if you can, and really embrace the new inventions and discoveries that are going to be made. The third thing I want you to take away from your time at university is an appreciation of diversity. When you work with people who don't look like you and don't think like you, the outcome is almost certainly that the ideas are more robust, have wider applicability, and stand the time. Diversity is always a strength, never a weakness. And the fourth thing I want you to take away from your time at university is a care for the planet. Climate change is real, the biodiversity crisis is real, but we need our young graduates to play their part in us adapting and changing the ways we live and allow ourselves to work and live in a better planet. Now, the bags you were given today have on the side in a very colorful diagram, which are called the climate stripes. They're designed by Professor of Meteorology at Hawkins, and they show the relative temperature over the last 200 years. And if you look at your back, you'll immediately see that it shows that the last 20 years have seen global warming really becoming a reality. We need you and everybody else to have those conversations and to make the small changes you can make yourself and help deliver the big changes we need to be able to live on our planet. But hey, I don't want to end up on a negative point or the doom and gloom here. Today is, of course, a day of celebration. Today is your day. I know you probably grumbled when you saw that you had to get up this early to come to your first degree, but you have the whole day ahead of you to party, so you are really lucky, and the sun is shining. Make the best of it. Have a glorious day, and let the good work start tomorrow. Thank you. Guests and graduates, I ask you please to rise as I declare this congregation for the awarding of degrees closed.